Please come to the budget. Can we clap for them, please? 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 Number five, please, you just take a pause and then go back and sit down. We don't have all day. Thank you. How are you? All right, well, I need to introduce yourself. Everybody's here is yearning to know who you are, what school you belong to, your age, and all of that. Give us basic information about yourself.
Thank you very much. My name is Miracle Honorable Peter. I'm 15 years and I'm a student of Federal Science and Technical College. Thank you.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone. My name is Kenson Butani Magwo. I am 14 years old. I am from Ascot Staff Secondary School. Thank you.
My name is William Yakudara Basichao. I'm 15 years of age and I'm representing Suffolk International Secondary School. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for contestant number three.
My name is Odongile Stephanie Gordon, and I'm a student of Essence High School. Thank you.
Please, if you didn't hear the name of your school, you can meet me later on our way out, I'll tell you. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number five.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Mirabu Bless Patrick Dauphin, student of Wharton High School, Yo. I'm 15 years of age.
15 years of age, all of them 15 years, ladies and gentlemen. The last contestant, contestant number six.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Ekemini Enefio Okoko, a student of Cornelia Connelly College, Afamapu, Uyo. I am 17 years old of age, and also I am an indigent of a theater for in Uyo Lugawo government area.
This is mental contest. Your Excellency, please, we want to begin the last part of this exercise. The person in charge.
The major greenhouse, gas is dash. I say it again. The major greenhouse gas is dash.
Carbon dioxide
is correct. 2 points. Please say round of applause.
Question two.
Two. Waste from our homes are called dash.
Sewages.
Sewages is not correct. The correct answer is domestic waste. Please put us together for the moderator.
Number one.
The atmosphere is divided into three parts, namely biosphere, hydrosphere, and dash.
And lithosphere
is correct. 2 points. An example of a vector that is attracted to waste is dash.
Mosquito.
Not correct. The correct answer is housefly. Shelter belt practice is very important in the fight against dash. There's no idea. Okay. The gradual build-up of the temperature of the earth has been described as dash.
Climate
is not correct. The correct answer here is global warming.
Question number
four. Okay. Who is the current Minister for Education in Nigeria?
Dr. Paul Udofia Alexander.
Okay, Paul Udofia Alexander is not correct. The correct answer is Alhaji Adamu. Put your hands together for the moderator. The eagle in the Nigerian coat of arms represents dash.
Strength
is correct. 2 points.
Question number two.
Two. The white color in Nigerian flag stands for dash.
Peace.
Peace is correct. 2 points.
Question three.
Who designed the Nigerian flag?
Mr. Taiwo Akinkunmi.
I'll give it to you. Michael Taiwo Akinkunmi, give it to her. 2 points. What is the full meaning of INEC?
Independence National Electoral.
Take it again for the last time.
Independence National Electoral Commission.
Independence. I've been looking for independence. I'm going to give it to you. It's a contest. I give it to you 2 points. Independent, not independent. On the Nigerian coat of arms represents two important rivers in Nigeria. Name them.
The river Niger, the river Benue.
Benue and Niger. 2 points, please. Let's clap. Spell the word umbrella.
UMBRELLA.
That is correct. 2 points. 2 points. Spell the word commentary.
COMMENTARY.
That's correct. 2 points. 2 points.
Five.
Spell the word Lutheran.
Okay.
Spell the word Lutheran.
LUTHERAN.
That's correct. 2 points.
Two.
Question two. Spell the word fascinating.
FASCINATING.
Correct. 2 points. Spell the word interrogative.
INTERGORR.
That is not correct. The correct is INTEROGATIVE. Please, another applause for the moderator. Embarrassment.
Capital letter EMBARASSMENT.
Okay, I've been looking for double R. You missed out. EMBARASSMENT. A clap for the moderator.
The first to answer. The first to answer. After deforestation, what do you do? What do you do? Afforestation. After deforestation. Can you clap for her? And that is the winner. Thank you. And that's the award winner. I didn't take your question. I just wanted to surprise you too.
Yagndarabasi Charles William, I present to you this trophy. Congratulations. She's going to be decorated.
I expect you'll be clapping for your queen. That's what I would do if I win your shoes. I will clap to you. She's completely decorated with the sash and the crown. Keep it coming, ladies and gentlemen. Keep it coming, boys and girls. Keep it coming, Godfrey. Keep it coming, Nigeria. Keep it coming, all the schools here. Keep it coming now. Let's do this. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Environment, stand by. Can we send the clap more now? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Come here, come here, come here.